Focus on adoption. Focus on usability. Focus on the democratization of information and access. How many people can you use? Hey everybody, today we're going to talk about software. Now I know we talked a little bit about getting out of our tools yesterday, but today we're talking about software. Purchasing it, adopting it, integrating it, how to, as a marketing or sales leader, a revenue leader, identify where you're at and what tools you need. And I'm gonna talk just from my exact experience and what I learned. I did it right on the sales side, so let's start there. With sales, I started with Pipedrive. Highly usable, I got it adopted. I loved their pipeline features, hence Pipedrive. It was great for me, helped me get out of spreadsheets. It was about 5 years ago. And then I moved to HubSpot, and then eventually I went their free CRM, and then eventually I went to Salesforce. I needed Salesforce because we were finally at that stage. We had AEs, SDRs, we needed multiple tools to integrate. We were at the right timing. Now, I threw caution to the wind and didn't follow that same process for marketing. You see, for marketing, I was like, hey, I know marketing better than I know sales. I want the most advanced features and tools out there. All my clients use Marketo. I should use Marketo. Without really understanding the adoptability and the usability of it. You know, I let marketing run with it. I didn't have the wisdom at the time of knowing how important adoption was, and I was too focused on features. Now, the reason I'm talking to you all about this today is many of us make this mistake over and over and over again. And I see many team members and other departments at Directive trying to evaluate software that's going to empower them and balancing the idea of adoption, usability, features, and power. And my encouragement to you today is if you're looking at a new marketing or new sales tool, focus on adoption. Focus on usability. Focus on the democratization of information and access. How many people can use the tool? How easy is the tool to use? Do you think within 3 months everyone will be using the tool? So if you're using this today and you're trying to start a marketing automation, start with HubSpot. If you're thinking about sales, focus on the easiest one. My encouragement to you is that information and technology is powerful only if used and fully adopted.